A 15-year-old SSC student from Shilpidulair has been missing since 9th of October. According to the Mapusa police, the student Sahil Mohan Kamle had left his home to go to school on 9th of October as usual, but he did not return in the afternoon. When his family members inquired, they learned that Sahil had not reached the school. They started a frantic search for him and he was not found. Sahil had left his mobile phone at home while leaving for school. Finally, his father Mohan Kamle filed a police complaint at Mapusa police station. After the complaint was filed, police started an investigation. Sahil's close friend were questioned, but no one has a clue where he has gone. The Mapusa police and family members of Sahil has been searching for him. Meanwhile, Mapusa police said that a case of kidnapping has been registered as a boy is a minor and the same is being investigated.